밤이시 렉타다시 내게 오밤이시 무티시 렉타다시 예예 베이비 오예예 타다시 I'm so fine like that, that shit. I'm so sweet, that that shit. But me shit, I be it, that that shit.
My name is Shay Shay, and I'm about to break down the lyrics to one of my songs, Big Girl, from my forthcoming album, Big Girl.
Melanie and popping biliato. Before you talk, make you observe. Don't let me display you. Oh, na na na.
Meaning, my melanin is popping. Bliotor is, I think, like a slang, meaning kind of pow. Second line says,
before you talk, make you observe, don't let me display you.
Meaning, before you say anything, just look. Don't let me act out for you. Don't let me change this for you.
See money, we're full for the bullion van. I say, before you talk, to wararama look face, oh, no, no, no.
You know, look at all this money. Look at all the money, like, you know, in a bullion van. You know, bullion van delivers money to the bank. I'm the bag that they're delivering to the bank. And then I say,
before you talk, Jawarora, my look face, oh, na, na, na.
Meaning, before you say anything, again, just take it easy and look at my face. Big Girl is a culmination of several experiences that I've had over the past maybe 4-5 years. You know, heartbreak, falling in love, making money moves, and just kind of growing, really growing from a younger Shay Shay into this kind of more grown Shay Shay, more calm, more stable, more secure, more confident, and definitely more focused.
Big girl, I be big girl. Big girl, I be big girl. Big girl, I be big girl. Cause I depend on me. Big girl, I be big girl. Big girl, I be big girl. Big girl, I be big girl. Cause I depend on me, yeah.
Everybody knows I'm a big girl. I'm a big girl. And then it ends with, cause I depend on me. That's why I'm a big girl. I don't depend on nobody. And nothing and no one but God, obviously, but you know, I depend on me and myself and I. When I was 8 years old, as a little girl, I thought I was a big girl. This particular picture of myself when I was 8 years old, it was a school picture, primary school picture, and it came to my head and I woke up and I said, that's it, that's my album cover. So we just felt like it would make sense to put a picture of me as a little girl wanting to be a big girl and using it on the front cover of this very, very monumental album.
Anywhere where I de, I know they bother nobody now. Very low what I de, their money can't do me nothing now.
Ask Ade. Ade. Ade is just like a fictional character. Very popular name in the Yoruba, you know, language. So, you know, Ade could be anybody. So just ask anybody. Nobody's money can affect me anymore, can do anything for me anymore. I have my own money now. I'm a big girl now. I've arrived.
International somebody, them want to follow me, gumbody. Multi-day America, I'm too hot, them not fi handle that.
Meaning, I'm international now, and everybody wants to tag along. Everybody wants to roll with me now. And then the fourth line says,
multi-day America, too hot, them not fi handle that.
Meaning, I've been to America, I've been everywhere, I've been all over the world. I'm too hot now. You can't handle me, you can't contain me, you can't stop me now. And then I go back to line 5.
Melanie popping, bliata.
Look at my melanin, look at my glow now, look at my shine. You know, like I'm shining, I'm glowing now.
Before you talk, make you observe, no let me display you.
Before you talk, just look. Don't let me change this for you.
Oh, na, 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 na. See money, we're full for the bullion band.
And then we carry on like that. Until we get to the chorus, which goes back to
Big Girl, Happy Big Girl.
This album, Big Girl, is different from my last album because it's pretty much a catalogue of my journey so far and like the experiences that I've had over the past few years. It talks about my growth, I talked about the way I have embodied myself and come to accept who I am and embrace my mistakes, embrace where I am in life right now, embrace heartbreak, embrace love, and embrace, you know, my dreams and my goals. And in contrary to the Shay O'Shay album, where it was really more a catalogue of just music, different types of music that I liked, and putting them on one album, this album, it has more of a synonymous sound, where everything is predominantly like 90s soul and R&B from beginning to end. So my name is Shay Shay. I just broke down the lyrics to my song, Big Girl. Please don't forget to subscribe to Accelerate TV and follow I Am Shay Shay on all social media platforms. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube, which is also I Am Shay Shay.